is correct regarding Rukmani Lakshmipathi. She participated in Vedaranyam salt satyagraha agitation. She participated in civil disobedience movement. She was the deputy speaker under ministry of Rajaji. She participated in International Women Suffrage Alliance Congress in 1926 at Paris. Rukmani Lakshmipathi Sattamarppu Poratam Civil Disobedience Movement in the Varsham. It launched after observance of the Independence Day in 1930. Civil Disobedience Movement, Dandi March, when Gandhi left the Sabarmati Ashram. Seventy-eight other members, then demarch. Rukmani Lakshmipathi. Thank you.